said, come to give you life and life more abundantly. But essentially, what he wants is your heart, because he wants to be not only your father, but an heir, and all sons receive what the Father has for you. So Jesus said that if you confess him as Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you can be saved. So I want everybody to say this prayer. Dear Lord Jesus, I ask you right now, come into my heart and forgive me for my sins. Lord, I thank you for your gift of salvation. I receive the redemptive purpose that you have for me. And I thank you, Jesus, for shedding your blood on the cross. And I thank you for dying for my sins, because you paid the ultimate price for all the things that I do wrong. And I receive your forgiveness right now. So listen, guys, this is like the first time I've been on a bus. I want you to know that God's got a plan and a purpose, and he loves you.
Raise your hand if you said that prayer, everybody.
So did you say that prayer?
Raise your hand.